on you today. And how are you? Did you bring it in? I mean, I know you brought in the real thing. But did you bring in the thing?
Yeah, I did. Yes. Do you want to see it?
I so want to see it. To be honest, I've thought of nothing less since we talked about it.
Nothing less?
Nothing more.
Nothing else?
Nothing else.
Right, okay, listen, we were talking about the fact that it was J&S, wasn't it?
It was Arishe.
Arishe's style on his hair, and I happen to say, when I was born, the doctor said I had a specimen head. And then I looked at the picture last night, because I had to go and find an old family transparency and scan it and email it to myself. And when I looked at it, I thought, first of all, I looked at it and thought, why would I show this in public? And then I thought, I think they said to my mum, he's got a specimen head, so that she wasn't frightened by the child that she'd just got. Because this doesn't look like a specimen head to me.
Oh, no! Oh, you've got such a perfect specimen. Why are you wearing a dress? Why are you wearing a dress?
I'm not in a dress. Look, there's the... Look!
I've got red shoes! You're like Dorothy!
there's no place like home.
If I looked at that, the first thing I would notice is your head.
I'd never look at that picture again now without thinking that I'm called Dorothy. So there you go.
Surely your mum didn't want a girl.
I think we should do it. There's a close-up.
Look, but shoot, baby, look.
Now, when you're laughing at that, you just think that's someone's child.
Yeah, there's someone's child, to be honest with you.
Now we all know what a specimen head looks like as well.
Yeah. Judging this Crown Court,
I don't quite live that down.
Four,
I think. So.
Yeah, look for Janine.
He's seven.
Tonight,
it's going
to hold on with 22 points. Janine needs the full 10 to be in with a chance.
Your chance to win.
David, as it's almost time.
It's almost time.
Happily
sponsors.
Coming up, violent and overcrowded. A damning report.
From a £1,000 budget, David bought 5 items and spent.
Yay!
So it's this place.
Yeah, okay.
Natalie scored Janine 8 points. Disappointed.
Janine 8 points. Ella Janine 8 points.
I am gutted I didn't win the money, because who doesn't want the money?
You just won the money, you just won the money. Yeah, that would be great, wouldn't it? That would be not twice as fun as well, I suppose. Wow.
But take it on the chin.
It gives us a very happy sad.
Built
happy
to build fans.
Set a very happy happy effort.
Why do we get battered by so many
battered. Yes, let's get battered. I just had fish and chips today at college. So yeah.
So they didn't college, make much money. They didn't make any money. Give me some bad news. Laura Knight, did that go down a bomb?
I was so pleased with Laura because
I'm so pleased with Laura. Yeah, I'm so pleased with Laura, dude. This is
How cool was that? How about your cannibal? Was that
cannibal run?
But no, I went to a hotel.
Doorstop.
You're kidding?
A doorstop.
Move this thing. This is a funky hotel. Wait,
really? Actually, we've been trying to find out.
Right.
There was a doorstop. There was a doorstop.
Grampian Television tonight. We hope you've enjoyed the evening with us. Tomorrow at 8, friends and colleagues of Tommy Cooper remember this much-loved comedian with excerpts from some of his funniest shows. And of course, at 9, we continue the story of Solomon's Son. So we hope you'll join us again tomorrow evening if you can. In the meantime, from all of us here at Grampian, it's a very good night to you now. And the time, as you can see, is approaching 11 minutes to 1. Once again, from everyone here to you, a very peaceful night. Good night.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
It would all be better
God, okay.
It's Christmas. Sky brings you great entertainment. Available for both new and existing customers. Get Sky TV for...
Rob,
other exclusive snow globe in store or online to get a white.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely nothing. It's just another one of TK Maxx's many big gifts at small prices.
That's not this one. It's a TV.
This is how we help our people.
Wow. Amazing.